All right, now that we recorded that, and we can actually continue on now. Oh, it's 200K. But this is only 50K. And this is 75K. Big blasters. Plastic. Wait, what? Classic blasters? Oh, like classic, like in the classic Lego style blaster, huh? Purple. I have unlocked the color purple. Blaster bolts aren't purple? Fighting Maul with purple. Fight Sith with purple. Hey. Hey, Maul. I'm your replacement. What do you have to say about it, huh? What do you have to say about it? I also have Maul as an option. You have a problem with me? Take you on after you get cut in half. Actually, they did fight in a. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not paying attention here. Kill me. Kill me! My skills in the Force are much greater than yours, Maul. This is only the beginning. Got him. Hit me! Hit me! Hit me! Hey, fuck off. Why are you still Jar Jar? Hey, please change. You know what we need? Big blasters. Oh, that's a big blaster you got there, Padme. Fantastic. Too bad it's not purple, though. Have you unlocked the color purple? Fucking ridiculous. All right. We have at least half of the mini kits to do here, if I remember correctly. Exactly half, even. Amazing. I'm so glad I forced that. They just put things here to put them here. It doesn't do anything. It just kills people. There you go. There, I'm sending reinforcements out to the Sky Fleet. Oh, shit. Let's grab these. Not following you yet, Maul. There's still too much to do. You, go out and help your friend as well. Or be lazy. You can do that too. Or just hover there awkwardly. What is this here for? Not even doing anything. Oh my god! Maul came back when I wasn't looking! Ah, kill him! Oh no! Just kidding. Just kidding. Ah, the Sith Chamber, of course. Guarded by Droidica. Every time a Sith comes through here, he has to fight his way through the droids to prove his worth. Clearly. Hey, Amal, you gonna help out that double-blade lightsaber, or, guess not. I seem to remember these panels being annoying for some reason. There's another Droidica? Oh my god, did the reinforcements ever stop? Are they just endless reinforcements? Oh, I think it's over. Good. That was getting old. Got old on the 50th droid. Though, of course, I can't go through that door. Only the droids are allowed there. I wish you have to do this pretty perfectly. Oh. My bot actually helped me. That's amazing. Never expecting that. They never see it coming! Anything on the end here? No? Alright, 6 of 10. Let's go. Hey, Maul. For a second there, I forgot you were on my side. Do we have a Jedi? Regular Jedi? No? Two Mauls is kind of, you know, a little much. There's only one of me. Hey, look. I think we can do before. Now I got big blasters. Holy fucking shit. Oh! Took it a while for it to force it. I would like health back, please. Oh my god. Oh yeah, steal my heart, why don't you? Thanks, AI. Alrighty. 7, 8, 9. I think we would have already got whatever's on the other side. Apparently not that. Alright. Got it. 8 of 10. No, please, do keep killing yourself. In a video game. Do I hear a 9-0-10? Brilliant. Wait, do I actually know where the 10th one is? Wait, hold on, I'm paranoid. Did I actually miss something back here? No. Okay. I just wanted to make sure. So I didn't end the level and go, oh wait, fuck. You know what I mean? Good one, other Dooku. Now I have to climb all the way back up because I was paranoid. Fantastic. Alright. Oh yeah, this doesn't take a long time at all. Dooku's back in purple. Like his old friend Mace. I guess the last one is in the fight chamber. Oh my god. Thank you, camera. Why it spawned me so close to the goddamn ledge? Roger, roger. Roger, roger. My fault for jumping with her. That's my fault for being bad at this game. There they are. Why ever choose a blaster character? What was I thinking? I don't feel like going on those platforms with you, so hit me. Other Dooku, you're in my way of properly blocking these shots. Bot, you're not doing a very good job at this. Bunga! Oh, muy muy! Muy muy, I love you! Aren't there like fucking blue studs somewhere in here? It's the only reason why I'm doing this. I know one of you assholes had blue studs. Or I know nothing. Oh my god! What happened to my double jump? So stupid. Thank you. Alright, our studs are going up a little faster right now. Good, that's good. Alright. Put it for shut up time. Got him twice. Got him four times. One of these is a mini kit over it, right? Help! Is it the one he's on now? Why do you fail at the force? Excuse me, Maul. Pardon me. Oh, pardon me. Apparently I already have this one? Well then, fuck, I'm missing one. Uh-oh. Am I? Home of that. Sticking around too much now. Boom. Right at the heart of the matter. Oh, we missed one. Where did we miss one? I fucking see it. I fucking see it up there. Ridiculous. Alright, now we can finish this. Oh, older Obi-Wan is here to fuck you. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. He ran away for a second, we found him immediately after. How would you like to be defeated by the color purple? Running the Darth Maul fight, right? Right in the fucking face! I'm coming for you. Oh, baby. He actually learned how to force throw objects that time. How'd that not hit him? Hit him when he's force choking someone now. Boom. How? We're going to the diner. Episode 1 is wiped out. We're good with it. We are fantastic. Alright, enough of purple though. Enough of big blasters. What about classic blasters? Ah, yeah, bro. It's classic blaster time. But first, what can we buy? Not that. Silly blasters. Later, though. Later. Discovery on Kamino. Replay. Gotta fight Jango with Jango. Yes. Do. Flip-flop constantly. Right. Look at my classic blasters. Hey, Jango. Jango and Obi-Wan are here to interrogate you about things. Nice. We need to find 5 mini kits. This thing's not freezing up on me yet. Don't start. Be very angry. You can jump. Woo! This boy can jump! I love that guy. Obviously, that mini kit over there is done. When do I get paid? Jango. Being fucking interrogated by 2 Mandalorians. Oh! You're right, because I'm the guy who pays him. Hold on. And this is my bodyguard. Grogu. Wait, isn't that the name of a streaming service? Shut up. His name is Roku. Going with it. This annoying ass broom. No! No! Come back! Roku, you got in the way. Wait, I can do it like this? Hold on. Hey, come back. I wasn't done with you yet. Oh my god, every time he stands in the way, I can't force it. How long is it gonna take for us to get past this door? Don't mind me, just cleaning your floors for you, since you're too lazy to do it. Look at all these studs there in your floor. It's a fucking pigsty. Okay, you get as many studs as I remembered you getting for that. That wasn't worth it. Not worth it. I'm here to inspect the clones, along with Grievous's bodyguard, who is guarding me. Hey, sharing is caring. Nice. But yeah, don't force me to watch that story clip, please. Beautiful. Ah, we couldn't get in this room before. Clearly there's some mini-kit action. Oh, that boy can jump. But who can shoot? This guy can. One of the clones got out of the cloning facility. Oh, fuck. He's independent. Attack! Well, I got you, hold on. Nice. Does it matter if you get them all or not? I did this one. I think I got this. I think I got this. It's this one, right? Fuck, how? What? He guessed it before I did? And he didn't even get the stud! My boy can jump. Very interesting cloning facility. I think we're good now. We may leave, Magna. Manny the Magna Guard. I thought my name was Roku. I changed my mind. All the way at the other end. Because of course it was. I'm here to interrogate you, Django. Hey! You didn't build my army the way I wanted you to? Look, a self-portrait. Isn't that cute? Oh, Django turns into a clone. I got it. Wait, he is a clone? Some kid who didn't watch the movie, not understanding the meaning of that portrait. Imagine. Can't I set these plates or something? Wow, Django has such a happy family. Despite his grim appearance. very grim mannerisms. Let's booby trap ourselves, ready? Protect me, Magna Guard! He was guarding that blue stud with a missile. He was checking to make sure we would die. We did not. Money, Jingo. I want a full refund. Why does he keep watching, waiting to see if I'm coming instead of getting ahead of me? Protect his son. Get into the ship. We don't need to do this one. We already did it. Alright. Now the only question is... Aha! Wait, is this just studs? No minikit? If there was a minikit, we probably got it last time, because we were able to do that last time. So far, there's, two left. I shot him off. For some reason, I can't fucking beat that. Can I not fly over this? Oh, I can. For some reason, I assumed I couldn't. Does he have R2 length float, or less than that? I am you, Jango. I was you the whole time. I shot his jetpack in the back. Why is he still going? Bullshit. He should have fallen into the ocean. Made all these movies a lot shorter, too. Oh my god. Shooting into this wall isn't awkward at all. Oh, I have to do that. Like, perfectly, I guess. Dumb. I'm the wrong character. Do not try to do that with Jango. It's literally easier to do it with a single fire guy. Hey! Let me in. Let me in! Let me in. Bruh, if you could jetpack over, so can I. I'm not gonna regret saying that, right? Like, I actually can. I can't, but he can? Fuck you. We're doing the R2 route. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Oh, I'm an idiot. You know why? That's why. He's almost at his hangar. Wait, what am I doing? How did that attack not hit him, by the way? Open this Sith gate. Oh. Brilliant. So glad we opened those. Ah, so glad we opened those. We got them. Dango, in order to bring you in for not paying me, I brought you. Hold on. I brought you. My classic blasters. The slave one. Why is this jetpack so much higher than mine? I don't need to force anything back at you. CPU literally led the fire to me. He's running! He's running! Oh, I got him! Who's the better bounty hunter now? Boom! Got him!